Hey guys, what's going on? It is Linkofyroll 565, aka Tonebone, aka Tau Chicka Wow Wow, bringing some more Hearthstone Tavern Brawl. This week, brand new brawl, Dex Assemble. All of Azeroth wants to brawl for you. Start with a small deck, recruit as you go, then send them to fight over and over. So this looks like it's going to use the recruit mechanic, which will be brand new in Kobolds and Catacombs. So it'll be interesting to see. And if you notice, my voice is different. I'm just getting over a cold. Maybe lower and smoother. I don't know. So let's try out this new mechanic. Build your team as you play. Good luck. Armor plating, whirling blades, 2 coins. Wow. Okay. We start off with 5 cards in the deck. For Bosco to choose. So how are you guys doing this week? You're doing good? But getting ready for Thanksgiving. I know I gotta start cooking tonight, so. A chicken, okay. Does that make sense? A chicken, just a chicken. Bad chicken. This coin to give him an armor plating so he can't get killed by shapeshift. Now return your hand to your deck and redraw. Okay. We got 2 chickens now. Shapeshift to the face. But this definitely seems like, well, we haven't seen a recruit card yet, so. But now we have 7 cards in our deck. So every turn we're recruiting the cards we play. The deck. For no one. Okay. I'm not sure. Still. Would you go and get a snack, Bosco? Come on. You can hit the button. Hope to see the new mechanic come up. Velen. Fried chicken. Get whirling blades.
Chill out.
That's gonna give me another coin anyways. Give me up. See, now we got a glacial shard in there. We'll have a Velen in the deck.
We
definitely a slow start. Here's 1/5 taunt. Be interesting to see. We get maybe angry chicken. That would be nice.
What to do?
Definitely a slow start.
Time waits for no one.
Mirage color.
Is real. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Chill out.
My chickens. 2 more whirling blades. needs another chicken. Come on, Bosco. So, I guess maybe it's not dealing with the new recruit mechanic. See, six. I have 8 cards in my deck now. Another chicken. Ooh, Mark of the Lotus. 3 attack. So we're just buffing up chickens. That's the deck. Okay. I have no idea. Ooh, Raza. But I assume we have duplicates in our deck. Color. Poor chickens. Living mana. That's the best he could have hoped for. Raid leader.
Is real. Nice to meet you. Handle it. Chill out. Chill out.
Yes, to start my purchase. Raza, a bunch of chickens. Okay. This is really weird. Such a weird brawl. Not one sign of any mechanic. Definitely kind of a slow moving brawl this week.
We will devour the
earth. There's a taunt. Good job there. Now, chicken. We were doing good, guys, and now. Not so much. Just keeps getting Mark of the Lotus. Go ahead and wait for this one to end here, since we have nothing to stop his creatures. Just a little BMing, alright. shoot for one more here. Let's go ahead and go mage. See, I might have a better shot with some spells there as opposed to the priest cards. So definitely know from what you pick. Okay, we still start out with the basic spells and a chicken. Chickens. Hell Sigma 13. Let's hope he's faster than Bosco. Come on, Hell Sigma. There's a chicken. There's a coin. The coin, not the tarnished coins that we have. There's our counter spell, just in case. Well, I guess if he's gonna throw a coin down, it'll counterspell it. But definitely interesting so far. Little slow, but you know what? Not every brawl has to be fast action paced. There are slow bar fights. Cold. Berk. I wonder the voice actor for that chicken, how many times they had to make a chicken noise. Because, you know, he didn't just come in, go, and that was the end of his day. No, he had to do it probably like 100, 150 times at least. What you got now, Hell Sigma? Come on. Another chicken.
You're not that cultist.
Got a worm, counterspell, and cone of cold. Good job. All right. That's what I like to see. Chicken. Does look like an angry chicken.
Think.
But definitely, brilliant boss. Interesting. This one will be fun. Oh, thank you, Ice Walker. You are the worst of the best. The best of the worst. chicken explosion. Two more coins, buff up the worm.
Do you like to play with
fire? God, no.
You're not that sharp.
Let's see here. Molten reflection, Antonitis, fireball. Got another ice walker. Good. Be able to stop a Lillian. Blood cultist will take over. Whatever he decides to do. Come on. Yep. Trade them both right now, please. Come on. Practice Indigosa, okay.
In death, I have my revenge.
Yeah, chicken. Arcane missiles.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Another ice worker? No, cone of cold. Okay, we can deal with that. So let's hope he actually has a normal rogue spell that he's gonna try and cast that I counter. Like he has a vanish or something. That would be amazing right now. Or a sprint. Just counter his whole turn. There's a chicken.
This is our town.
Defiance ringleader.
Yeah, beat it.
You're not that sharp.
Do you like to play with fire?
Come on, something good, something good. Ice block.
Right away.
Fireball, explosion. Valet counterspell. Okay. We have a chance to be able to slow beat him, especially with the ice block. Which I'm sorry, these brawls are taking so long, guys. I think we can do it. We got a full board. Come on.
Ha, this guy's toast.
This guy is toast. Charred. Stop that cold-blooded. Good job. Guys. Good, because I'll kill the rest of them. We got it. Glacial Mysteries. We'll take Yashiraz just to hold him. Because we'll go ahead and Amity's valet.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
And off of the win. There we go. Alright, guys. 50% win rate. Well, I will take it. Available in mid-December on Pack Earned. So, well, let's check that out soon enough. Alright, guys, that is Dex Assemble. You'll slowly recruit cards into your deck. Slow brawl, but it's fun. And maybe give it a... I'll give it a B- and a fun rating. So, that's definitely it. Remember, guys, just to like, subscribe, comment if you feel like it, you know. If you do. Any of my social media, my previous Hearthstone videos. And remember, guys, we live, we die, we Hearthstone. See you next time.